The following program is classified M for mature. It is recommended for mature audiences 15 years and over. It contains strong horror violence, blood and gore.
Greetings, fellow humans. My name is Legendary Hero, and welcome back to Hell, also known as Dead Space 2. Someone's in there. Either that or the washing machine's in use. It sounds like someone's in there, but we won't need. We won't worry about that now. Oh. Hello, darkness, my old friend! Ah! No! 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 No vomiting on me! No! No! Thank you. I think I'm running out of ammo. Oh, Jesus! Whoosh. Not you, too! Oh, that's right, just one red. This is getting a little too intense. Just shaking from all this. Hey, don't leave. Got no more of them med packs. Oh boy. Making good choice for staying there, sir. Just calm down. That's all you need is to do is calm down. Hear that? Not reading these logs. Oh, stop shaking butts. Apparently, I'm following this crazy guy.
Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
I'm just not saying anything because my butt won't stop shaking. Don't do that on me. That's just give me a little creepiness. Where is that coming from? Why are you moving? Just in case. Where's that baby coming from? Ah! No, 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 no! I think I need to upgrade this weapon. It's not shooting fast enough. Is it you who's making all that noise? Well, she's dead now. Where's that baby coming from? I guess it stopped now. Just like that woman outside. So maybe they're linked, like mother and kids. Oh! I suppose there's no escape for anyone. The clogger. No thanks. Dun, dun, dun. That! Well, these jump scares are awesome. I ran out of ammo already? Wow. I'm already running low on ammo. See what I mean when you go reserve your ammo? There's one right there. Oh, that's right. Duh. I got Kinect's energy. Yeah, that's locked. Do I go through here? Who said that? Oh. No! I don't like those ones. They explode. Why do they talk like that? I caused a chain reaction there. No more. No more. Ah, no, 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 no. I don't remember them talking before. Oh, they just sound worse now. Now I can go. Objective complete. Oh, is this that ghost woman again? I'm a freaking out, man. Hello. No thanks. I'll take the next train. That one seems to be on fire. And that's how we get the necromorphs. 'Cause these things. I don't think they're gonna attack me there. I'll check to see if there's any more luck. Good. Oh, hello. Alright, I can switch this now. Yes, this is the train I wanted. This is what I meant by next train. I just thought they go by the same rail. Yeah, I can't go through there. Or there, so. Through here I go. Can a train move? Because I assume I need to take this train. I suppose this would be where the driver room would be. That was easy. Or they're gonna get harder. Oh, hello. Now I'm gonna survive on a train. Oh boy, that's fun. Now I got the train moving. Ah! Too close. Too close. Again, too close. No, 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 no. I said no! Do not vomit on me. There's a whole city up here. I tell them every time, no vomiting. But every time I stop to take a break, no. They all want to vomit on me. I think this train might be going too fast. Was I supposed to? Oh. Let's go further. No. Thank you. Well, that was a good guy there. Not vomiting on me. I guess I keep running through. Oh, there is no train on this side. Should I go in? I'm like, F it, let's go! Oh no! No, 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 no! My eyes are not that awake for this! I'm going there, I'm going there! Oh, almost! Almost! I assume that was zero gravity that got me through.
To the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Now, as I was saying, what the hell happened to the train? Trains are supposed to be a peaceful ride across the city. My god, these things really want to kill me. Ugh. shoot that. Like stem mode. Ooh, pulse rifle. Me likey. Obviously I need to go there. Yep, just like in the last game. Need to shoot some boxes with your ammo, which annoys me. There's something hiding behind here. Yes, power build. That'll come in handy. Oh, this game's always intense. Dead Space always intense, Dead Space 2, gonna have some more. So these things can come out at any moment. An old bunch of those intense moments. That one could be new. So that one looked like it had long nails. Sweet, another paranoid. There you go. Ah! Jesus! No! They're always good with the jump scares. You're probably going to tell me I should shoot every body I see that looks intact. But that'll be wasting ammo, and saving ammo is very, very important in this game. So I can't just be wasting ammo. I shoot the boxes because they give me more loot, and it's important to find loot. Whatever I can. This little place looks fun. This looks like a place where children grow. Children go. Don't know what I'm made of it. Ah! Babies! Babies! Oh my god, they're babies! No! Oh my god, no! Stop it now, stop it now. Oh, I can't punch him. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, I even scream. Oh my god.
We can't talk. I think they're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you see the symbols too, Isaac? In him. I keep seeing his face.
Dude, what the F? Oh, those babies are gonna haunt me on. Those babies are gonna be haunting me. Those are the worst so far. I think I remember babies in the last game, but I don't remember... I don't know if I remember those things. They could be new, it's been a while. Okay, what can I buy? A pulse rifle. Should I have enough? A javelin gun. Spear launcher. That could be useful. No, that'd be useful. I can make power knives now, but that'd be a waste of money. I'll get the pulse rifle. Because that might be important. Now I can get the javelin gun. Now I should get these med packs. I'll get that another time. Credits, you, thank you, have a nice day. Yeah, you too. If you got a lot of credits to spend, you can get lots and lots of ammo and med packs. Which is also very good, but you still need to scavenge around. Find these resources, because you need a lot of those. You need so much ammo. I don't know the med packs, because there's always these surprises and literally surprises.
Hey Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Good to know. Clearly a crazy person. Yeah, that is a perfect sleep. Oh, levitations. And that's a bed I would like. Would like to sleep on. She's already tested out. Okay. Any more than surprises? First, I need to go to that elevator, but I'm gonna see what's over here first. Oh, this is important.
Attention, this is Director Tightman. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Looters will be shot on sight. This is not a drill. Move immediately to the nearest evac route.
That's gonna go to.
Attention, this is Director Tightman. A station-wide emergency is in effect.
In accordance with cool, we got these holograms. Holograms are cool. To evacuate. Oh, that's just bring me all the way around, so. On site. This is not a drill. Immediately to the nearest evac route. Just. Hack into this elevator. I could probably was a little bit more harder.
This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Yeah. discover your potential. Cultivate your future. No thanks. I'd rather trust my skill, shooting skills, than have a religion. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, was I not meant to do that? How am I supposed to know that? Was it like a gas leak somewhere that I could have seen? Alright, do not shoot this flamethrower. I thought that was also meant to happen. Oh, well, there's glass right there. Oh, don't shoot the glass, not just the exploding thing. Oh, no, I was meant to shoot that. No! Have to shoot the glass, but shoot the red thing. That was hard to see. That's very interesting. Boom. Oh hey, I didn't shoot glass this time. Get me. No, baby! No, baby! No! Get off! Oh, I hate these babies! Oh, I hate these babies! I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. Thank you. Oh my god. Nothing to loot here. Future expansion. Warning. Damage to glass could cause vacuum. Could. That's more like a definite there. Whoa, that is so cool. Okay, now it's worth going all the way over here. Now we can go in the vent. Okay, I don't have to go through all that again. Doing one of those split chances. You're welcome, construction people. Now, what's next? Oh. I'm gonna double check you. And you. Some nice ammo over here. And money. Trash compacting facility. Okay. Hello.
Okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch.
Okay, I'm watching.
I stayed like 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad earlier. So this helps you out. Whoever you are.
Yeah, sorry about that, dude.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch.
Like this.
Watch.
Watch, watch, watch.
This chick.
Okay.
See? Just shoot it back at them.
Okay, never mind. Zero-G garbage compactor. Let's pulse rounds for that. I don't know which way I go. Let's go down there first. Actually, no. That looks more important. Oh yeah, this is definitely worth it. Okay, maybe that's the way out. I need to shut down. And I will end it there. So thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, comment, whatever. Do your YouTube thing. And I will see you in the next step of our horrific journey. This is Legendary Hero, signing off.